Series 2 has been announced. We got the green light for Series 2, which is very exciting. And yeah, it was lovely. It was great. I mean, it was my own little bond, really. Sydney was a religious bond. Bond with a dog collar. That's what I should have called Grantchester. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. We had so much fun doing it. The cast, the crew, it was a sort of dream job. Very, very harmonious and happy. So the news that we get a second series is amazing. I mean, we're all over the moon. Yeah, we get to do that late next year. So yeah, can't wait to get cracking. There's a few things in the pipeline before then, but we'll see what happens. Well, I think the religious aspect makes him unique. I mean, the fact that he's a vicar makes all of his sort of struggles and obstacles and temptations a bit more acute. He, like many broken heroes, anti-heroes, he's flawed and screws up the whole time, hurts people along the way, leaves a sort of trail of destruction. But ultimately, he's trying to do the right thing. I think it's just interesting seeing a man who is, a normal young man who is, has a sex drive and drinks too much, but is wearing a dog collar. I think that's kind of what makes us unique, I hope.
Is there any particular territory you're looking forward to exploring that maybe didn't get to touch on as much in season one?
We hope that the writing, and having now established all the characters, towards the end of the series, the series has gone, we already started it felt kind of darker, and once you know and love the characters, you can start maybe taking more risks with them, and I think the writing did that. So we hope that will happen in the second series. A lot of it depends on the book. We are basing our TV program on the books written by James Norton, so we'll have to wait and see. But yeah, I like, obviously, the romantic element, the romantic storyline is very important. The demon, Sydney's dealing with so much stuff. So, yeah, we'll see. But hopefully a bit more brooding, darker stuff to come.